Yes, we took a note of this decision, and the member states indeed will look at the repercussions thereof. All the decisions on sanctions are made by the member states of the EU.
Merci, Peter.